mocha pot coffee first, so that you will get coffee something very similar to espresso. It will have a nice consistency. And if you don't like black coffee, then we'll make cappuccino. We'll make cappuccino without using this machine. So for this, we are using Qualita Rossa. This is our international blend available at all the retail shop. So this mocha pot got three different chamber. So first chamber is for the water. Always fill water just below this safety valve. Take coffee powder, fill it completely, and then fix that upper chamber. This gives consistency like espresso, so even if you want a long black coffee, just add some hot water to it. If you want milk, then also it works very well. So you can make more variety with mocha pot. So it just takes 2 to 3 minutes. You'll get all the coffee over here through this chimney. Meanwhile, we'll froth the milk. So this generally French press is being used for making long black coffee. We just take 14 grams of water, add 250 ml of water, and wait for 33 minutes. You'll get long black coffee. But also can steam froth the milk also. Just take hot milk, boil hot milk off of this, and just keep doing up and down for next 30 seconds. See, now volume wise it's become double. You pour it directly or you just transfer it to a nice frothing jar. Meanwhile, this espresso is getting ready with mocha pot. See now, so you can drink straight black like a shot, or you can add some hot water, you can make Americano, or you add some milk, you make cappuccino. This is more intense and more aromatic as compared to this manual brew and even French press. French press is more liquidy, straight black coffee you will get. There won't be more consistency. This will have very thick consistency. The body will be good. And which even you can dilute with, if you can go for milk based coffee with this mocha pot.